owns a building, a commercial building. It's abandoned. No one is supposed to be living there. He found out that some squatters is moving, just kind of occupying the space. He can't get them out. The squatter's a person who's in illegal possession of someone else's property. So I'm on my way over there right now to serve a court order for them to vacate the premises or else. In this case, the landlord is well aware that they're there. They're kids. They have taken over this commercial space and they're living there and throwing these wild, obscene parties and what have you. They gotta get out.